This was from moral hygiene as well. And it's called